Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragonridge. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. If you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. Biochemical weapon.
You let them run to me!
Also, what's gonna on? I can't!
What's your escape route? You're gonna hatch in the ceiling!
The this way! Oh, jeez! I did not know that, Elvis. Okay, you know what? It's better to not do that.
What's your escape route? Hatch in the ceiling! This way! Hurry! Hurry! Move! Did you inhale the gas?
It's nice and loud!
This way! Up the stairs! This route!
Oh, come on, I thought I got him. Okay. Now, I'm serious.
I don't think so.
Shit goes down when I'm serious.
Which way? Up the stairs! To the roof!
Can't I have another gun? Oh, come on. Alright, then. Now I'm pissed.
Up the stairs! To the roof!
Tango down! Enemy down!
Allow me to switch to this. This is much better. Rather than the two pistols.
Right side window! Right side! Onto the roof! We need to get to the opposite tower!
Oh, come on! I thought that was an enemy because he was pointing his gun at me. Oh, yes! Sniper, let's go!
You gotta be kidding me!
Up. I shot him in the face! Let's go! Woohoo! Yay! Let's go. Oh.
Here.
God damn.
Help me move. Grab what you need. I'll be here before you know
miles. God.
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
That's because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Oh, but damn, this is really cool. I'd rather have one where I can aim like this, the iron sight. Now, I like the dual wield, but kind of prefer something where I could aim. Not a shotgun, because with the shotgun, well, I have this. I'd rather keep the sniper. Oh, come on. Oh, you're not gonna do anything at this, don't get
stop. He's dead!
Okay, I'm me!
How did you not die?
Which way?
Left door!
Target down!
Da, точно! You sure you know where you're going?
Oh boy, that's a lot of enemies.
Thank you.
got messed up. Come on, run! No! God damn it! Blitzmack! Jeez, dude, I thought I was running! Come on, why aren't you running when you're supposed to be running? God damn it! Now I gotta do all of this again? Awesome. Design easy. I tried to cook so. Did it work? It did not. Are you kidding? Oh. No. combos. Got him. Got him. Look up. That's a lot. You're fucking killing me. I thought... Come on. Oh my god, why did the guy have to come at the worst time? Oh my god!
Two more assholes below.
No problem. I got them.
Alright.
Makina just going to a lot of trouble to shut you up. What are you not telling us? I told you about Nova 6. Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia? It's home to... Ural Mountains. Namatar. That's where you'll find Steiner. In his final preparations for Project Nova.
What else? Whispers? Rumors? Anything?
Steiner talks with Dragovich about numbers.
What kind of numbers?
The kind that their plan relies on.
So cool there.
What kind of dump?
I'm good on ammo, thanks.
Oh.
I have an itch. Excuse you. So, I have an itch. This gun, thank you. I'll keep this one. As for the sniper, oh,
nice,
I thought turn what? Oh, so what? Let's give this a try. Gonna doubt. Every time when they're about to say it's the key to death, they always doubt. God damn it. Oh, that's like a curse for the arc in the scope. I'm already ahead of you. Oh, come on. Do I really have to wait? I guess so. Otherwise, I'll be.
Roger, Red Eye. On the way. Been watching the fireworks down here. Just nasty asset.
Negative. He's dead. Red Eye out. Come on, Hudson. I see a way down.
Where are we headed?
Clark ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yalta.
Come on, I was picking up the wrap-up. All right, I guess I'll see you guys in the next...
Hey!